Analytics do a great job of showing you where your organization has been. But if you want things to keep moving in the right direction, you need a plan. Or, to be more precise, you need planning. Planning is a data-driven, cyclical process in which you use your organization's past performance to make decisions about its future. With SAP Analytics Cloud, you can leverage historical data to develop more accurate plans by carrying out your analytic exploration and your planning activities in the same environment. Within the planning process, you may be the owner, responsible for setting up and managing planning activities, or a business user who provides data for a specific area of the organization. Your planning activities are captured within stories, which are containers that hold all of the tables, charts, and other elements that enable you to visualize and modify your data. That data comes from models. By enabling your models for planning, you can turn on key features that will support your planning activities. Your planning models require at least one time dimension to enable analysis of the past and planning for the future. They also contain multiple versions of your data to differentiate between your actual results and any plans, forecasts, or budgets, public or private, that you might need. Within planning models, you can set data access control to allow users to read and write values for specific dimension members, and define currency conversion settings that will enable users to enter values in local currencies. Your planning models can also contain validation rules that allow data entry only for specific combinations of dimension members, and data locking settings that control when different segments of data can be modified within the overall cycle. You can use the integrated calendar to manage that cycle in the standard view or as a list and Gantt chart. Here, you can set up planning events, tracking key tasks like collecting and entering data, while collaborating with team members who need to contribute to the plan until the process is complete. Back in your planning stories, you can edit the relevant plan, forecast, or budget, where only you can see the changes you're making. Once you're satisfied with your entries, you can then publish your changes to make them available to other users. SAP Analytics Cloud provides access to a wide variety of tools for making these changes through both ad hoc and structured planning. In your planning stories, you can enter and modify values directly in the relevant table cells, copy and paste values from other cells, use the planning panel to distribute values across dimension members, apply key algorithms to data visualized in line or time series charts based on historical data to generate predictive forecasts that can be copied directly into your planning tables if desired, and work with your data from SAP Analytics Cloud in Excel using the add-in for Microsoft Office. You can create and trigger data actions for steps in the planning process that need to happen on a regular basis. These can include actions such as copy steps, which copy values from one month or quarter to the next, or from one version to another, allocation steps, which move values between dimension members based on specific drivers, and advanced formulas that can be built visually or through scripting. You can then use multi-actions to chain together your data actions with steps such as importing additional data and making API calls to other systems. Once you have compiled a draft of your plan, you can use value driver trees to fine-tune it, enabling you to explore various scenarios that show the impact of changes on the bottom line. Data auditing allows you to optionally track any entries made over the course of the cycle, providing transparency and accountability. So, if you're ready to set your organization on the road to great results, discover how planning with SAP Analytics Cloud can help your organization get where it wants to go. Try it for yourself today.